remember, if you are religious, it's okay. I'll be the one going to hell for this, so you can listen.
Their gold was sent to Rome and their kids were sold as slaves. They built an empire on bullshit and deceit. They hired clerks and called them priests to handle the receipts. And then the fucking Pope, sitting on his golden throne, sent back and took inventory to see just what he owned.
Which is plenty, actually, you know, there's rich there. Most of Rome.
Oh yeah, I've heard that.
Use a condom if you want, it just might save your life. Try a new position with your sweetheart or your wife. No believe, no fairy tales, no Easter bunny, Santa Claus, Beelzebub ain't waiting for you, it's just a myth. Because they figure if you're scared enough, you'll do just what they want you to. They'll tell you it's alright to kill a Hindu or a Jew. Clovis is long dead, in fact he's someone Jan made up. You wouldn't want to base your life on something so fucked up. Religion is a dirty word, we'd all be best without. Question everything you see, replace your faith with doubt. Holy men may come and go, but truth is here to stay. Invest your time and energy in living for today. Holy Pope and moldy soap, hang them from a holy rope. Nuns with beards and priests so queer, they like to have a living fear. Confession time, tell merry rhymes, purgatory for all time. Our father's house, the priestess house, a rancid wafer in your mouth. A lucky day, God knows your fate, sit up when they pass the plate. Be a good Samaritan and cough up more than 5 or 10. In fact, we haven't made a dent. We'd like to take 20%. Our rectory is kind of small. It made a more majestic hall. Clovis had so you might live. Now you're gonna have to give. Let us shape your children's minds. Their income at a later time. Get them used to paying now. Mom and Pop can show them how. Teach them that the more they give, the more that Clovis loves them.
And I guess that is really the moral of the sermon.
Teach them that the more they give, the more that Clovis loves them.